little bit of space by Taylor Simmons. Bounce pass inside to Alex Delaney, posting up on Lenahan. Turns with a righty hook, and it's good from right in front of the rim. Alex Delaney with her first points of the ball game. 3:03 remaining in the opening quarter. Keltos posting up on the right block. Bounces across the lane to a cutting Pallarino on the baseline. Missed the layup. Johnson got the offensive rebound and a high arcing putback off the backside of the rim and through. And Sierra Clark. Simmons driving around Mia Ealing, takes some contact, layup off glass is good, and a foul is called as Mia Ealing gave her a forearm shove as three remaining in the second quarter. Delaney swings right to Johnson, left open for three, steps inside the arc for a long two, that's good for Jade Johnson, nothing but net. That's what Johnson's shot looks like when it's on. Top for Ealing, Ealing driving, stepping back, long two, on the way is swished through the rim. Mia Ealing with a step back jump shot in early offense, and now wants to back in, backs it out for Johnson on the right wing, with six to shoot, launches a deep three and hits. Jade Johnson with range for days. She's got 14 points here in the first half. He fires it to the left corner for O'Neal, hits a cutting Anderson to the basket. She scores off the window, and a foul is called. Against the zone defense for Wagner, skip pass left corner, Delaney fires up a three and splashes it in. Alex Delaney with her first three of the game, 6 points in the first half. Ball game here in Brooklyn Heights. High post pass to Pallarino against the zone, drives into Clark. Layup is good with the left hand. Pallarino nearly got the foul as well, but she's got 7 points. Pace though, high pass to the elbow for O'Neal, returns it to Keltos. Backing in now on Clark on the baseline. Reverse layup goes down off the glass and we're tied. Great baseline move by Keltos. She's got four. And O'Neal. Right side corner to Keltos, fires a three, and she knocks it down. That's one way to answer. Sam Keltos with all 7 of her points in the third quarter. And in the backcourt, long lead pass to Keltos, finds a cutting Pallarino, gets to the basket, layup, strong off the glass. It's good, and a foul is called. Down call out of play. Now drives to the elbow, stops her dribble, bounce pass underneath. Delaney, reverse layup, good. Delaney got free right underneath the basket. Third, the perimeter goes, pump fakes on the three, drives inside with her left hand around Dixon Edwards, fades to the baseline, skip past Delaney, catch and shoot three is good. Alex Delaney again from deep. Stolen away, it comes to Keltos, back to Pallarino, fires a baseline to Johnson, short jump shot is good. Jade Johnson with 20 points, shock, but it won't matter. St. Francis Brooklyn defeats Wagner for their second win in a row, 80-76, the final score here on Martin Luther King Day.